Holy Scripture says that we were all born in sin. The Holy Scriptures also say that we must be born again. You see, it's very vital to this walk to seek to be born again, to be a new creature in Christ. If not, we will not enter into the kingdom of heaven. Nobody has to live in sin. That's what Jesus Christ died on the cross for. If I hurt y'all, that wasn't my intention. I thank God for my children. Yes, my children are a blessing. I'm not trying to make excuses. I'm just learning from my lessons. I spent so many years trying to deal with this depression. But did you find help? So many suggestions. I invited Jesus in my heart, the answer to your question. If the Lord changed me, I know that he could change you. He'll turn your quarter to a dollar. Yeah, that's what change do. To see you had to look, but from a different angle. Pay attention to the word, don't listen to no fables. Show love to who you greet, could be a holy angel. Give all glory to the Lord, cause he the one that made you. For God to love the world, that he died to save you. I pray we all eat in heaven at his holy table. For God so loved the world, that he died to save you. For God so loved the world, that he died to save you. For God so loved the world, that he died to save you. For God so loved the world, that he died to save you. Save you.